What kind of person comes up with a road that is good for a tuk-tuk to drive on, but some of the roads are pretty crazy. But it's been an adventure for sure. We already had a few little happenings, you know. We broke the engine mount, right? So that was exciting. That took us a while to figure out, and like pushing the tuk-tuk through the off-road bits till we eventually got to a garage. So.